If God is looking down to this, he must be smiling at what the human race has achieved.